News. Now.
Well, and considerable finance from the Time Warner Corporation. The crowd was estimated to be anything between 600,000 and a million strong.
We've been stuck here at the airport for the last 2 hours waiting for our visas. So we'll see what happens, but so far the airport's really nice.
Heavy metal crowd here is very big, but also, you know, it's very restricted. I mean, it's like a cult.
When we went out there, the crowd was so into it, and they were so up for seeing us. It was great. It was like, you know, playing a regular, you know, Western country.
They wanted Metallica, they wanted AC/DC for what they had done and their jobs and averting the coup and all that. So I think today really has opened up for us to come in.
Metallica talk blood and gore, and AC/DC let there be rock on the block. Well, Metallica performed at last weekend's record-breaking metal festival in Moscow, but their performance could have ground to an early halt when drummer Lars Ulrich cut his hand early in the set.
Well, this is what happened to it. In Harvester of Sorrow, which is like the third track in, we stop for about 30 seconds in it, and James does this thing where he gets the kids kind of going. Well, either I thought it was a lot shorter tonight, or James did a lot shorter, one of the two, you figure it out. But I was like standing up when James did the cue, and I had to hit the snare drum while I was standing up leaning over the drum kit to make the cue, and I just bashed my hand right into the snare drum between the stick and the snare drum, like pure Spinal Tap vibe. And just the blood was like just gushing out. I mean, I've hit myself a couple of times over the last couple of years, and there's been, you know, cuts and bruises. But I mean, this is still bleeding. I can feel it bleeding inside there now. And just like the cymbals, the whole snare skin, like everything was just gushing, like for the whole rest of the gig.
Thanks for sharing that with us, Lars. Well, let's have a look at Lars soldering on with his wound as Metallica steamed through Whiplash at the Tushino Airfield in Russia.
This whole thing, as you probably know, has come together so quick. You know, there was a coup. You know, what do you want in as a reward for, you know, diverting it and all this kind of stuff? Well, we want Metallica and AC/DC and metal and all this. So here we are. The night before the show, me and Kirk went down to the tent city down where the coup was going on. They were still like holding all these rituals and stuff like that. We were talking to some of the guys there that were actually the real people that were instrumental in averting the coup thing.
Why did his brothers get killed? Why? What was the situation that developed into that?
Почему так получилось, что
значит напряженная?
It was on the hardest night, on the rainiest night.
Высадка спецназа КГБ, группа Альфа.
21st of August, because the special troops of KGB were expected here.
Everybody here was defending this building?
People were standing in lines from 11 till 6 in the morning. Well, naturally, they were afraid.
Все пришли сюда умирать.
But mostly, people came here to die. They want freedom, they crave for it. They were ready to meet their death.